the proper nouns, and in this video also we are going to discuss about the proper nouns. Now, before discussing the topic, let us finish these fillers. Are you ready to guess the answer now? See the first question now. What is the first question? My name is. What is my name? Do you know my name? Yes, my name is Sauhambika. I am going to write my name in this dash. S-O-W-H-A-M-B-I-K-A. This is my name. Now, come to the second question. My father's name is. I am going to write my father's name. My father's name is Mohan. M-O-H-A-N. Mohan. Now, come to the third question. What's the third question? My mother's name is. My mother's name is Indra. I am going to write the name in this dash. I-N-D-I-R-A. Indra. Now come to the fourth question. What is this? My friend's name is. My friend's name is. Many friends are there. I am going to write only one name here. My friend's name is Asha, Priya, Niveda. Many friends are there. I am going to write one name. I am writing it as Priya. Right? Come to the fifth question. My brother's name is. I have one brother and his name is Giri. So I am going to write the name of my brother here. So my brother's name is Giri. G-I-R-I. Giri. Now come to the last question. I live in Dash. I live in Ganyapuram. So I am going to write the name of the place here. So I live in Ganyapuram, G-A-L-M-I-A-P-U-R-A-M, Ganyapuram.